Learning to coordinate your breath and your lower abdominal activation during upper body functional movements or upper body strength exercises is an essential step to prevent pelvic floor issues and diastasis recti. So to get started, we're going to do our five breathing with TA activation. Put your hand on your lower abdominals to help feel that activation. Go ahead and inhale. Big belly. Expand the lower rib cage and exhale. Ha breath. Contract the lower abs. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. All right. Next, we're going to do bicep curls. We're only doing one side at a time. We don't want to overload our abdominal system yet. So for this one, we're going to start with our arm at a 90 degree angle. I don't like to go into full extension because at this point, with how my shoulder wants to pop up, to compensate, we're not quite there yet. We'll get there. So start at a 90 degree angle. We're going to inhale. Exhale. As I'm exhaling, I'm curling. And then I'm bringing it back. And then I'm releasing my breath. Okay? So we're going to do five of those. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Nice. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Now go ahead and switch sides. So this might seem really easy for you for your biceps, but the focus is coordinating that deep core activation as we lift so that we can translate that into our everyday activities, okay? We'll get into more of a larger range of motion in other weeks, but right now we really need to focus on building the start of your recovery, okay? Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Nice. We can go ahead and move on with our chest press. You're going to go ahead and bring your arm like this. And we're going to inhale. And then as we exhale, we're going to put push up, bring it back down, and then release. Okay, ready? Inhale. Exhale. Exhale and release, inhale, exhale, release, inhale, exhale. Exhale. Release. Good. Switch sides. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Next, back to the other side. Now we're going to go ahead and do punches. So we're going to tuck our arm in. It's our rib cage. And as we exhale, that's where we're going to punch up and then bring it back down. Okay? Inhale. Exhale. Exhale. Switch sides. Tuck your arm in. Ready? And inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Okay, back to the other side. I'm going to modify our chest flies a little bit because I don't want your arm extending like this yet. Our abdominals are too weak and we're going to end up compensating and rotating and activating different muscles. So we really want to connect our core and our upper body. So you're going to keep your arm at a 90 degree angle. And as we exhale, we're going to bring it across like that. Okay? Ready? Inhale. Exhale. Just go to midline and back. I don't want you over rotating again. Our shoulder blades are going to be popping off the mat. We're going to be activating other muscles. So go ahead and inhale. Exhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Switch sides. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale.